It's gonna come down.
This is the last chapter. The last one.
Oh man.
We're in trouble here.
I know! Just keep looking for a way out.
Shit. This way's no good. Here, help me lift this!
Wait until Marcus hears about this. I'm gonna have to look up the other ending.
Okay, I think we got this. Shit!
Oh man.
Control! This is Delta! We are in distress! Mayday, mayday, mayday! No! I can't breathe! Help! Help!
Alright now! Kate, you heard him. Time to move.
Oh, man. Regroup with Marcus. The last person I probably want to regroup with right now.
There! That's our way out!
Oh, man.
Okay, get the other side!
What a mess.
Delta, I'm popping smoke. I need you here ASAP. We're surrounded.
We hear you, Marcus. We're heading your way. We gotta get to him. Now.
Del, another goddamn block. That's a doobie.
Die. This is for JD. Not gonna lie, that totally hit me right in the feels. Probably obvious too. Like, they really did my man like that. I do like it how it gave you a choice, though.
They're done.
I really like
now. Where's the rest of
that aspect
look,
of it?
Del, I need you to keep it together. It's not gonna help anyone if you get yourself killed.
I'm fine, Kate. Okay? I'm fine.
Marcus, we see your smoke. We're almost there.
Roger that. Just hurry.
I'm hurrying.
Oh, shit! There goes another beacon.
How about you roll over? Now wait. What took you so long? You know what? Forget about it. Just help us clear him out.
On it.
Oh, that makes me so nervous. That literally would kill me inside. I'm just so interested in knowing what Marcus's reaction was gonna be like. I wanna clear them all out so I can find out. Oh god.
Come on. Yeah, that was close. It's a little bit too close. Oh man, jump up.
Watch it! We got a stump rolling in!
Jump up. Okay, come on now.
Jeez. So many of them.
Watch it!
That's it.
Oh no.
We're clear.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Thanks for the save. Hey. Where's James?
No. I can't imagine.
We're not done.
Someone call for a...
Not now.
Gears, I need everyone back at the wall. Our beacons are down and the swarm's pushing through.
Baird, Delta's on the way.
Drive.
It's messed up, man.
So anyone know the best way back to the wall?
There's no best way. Just go, go.
Then hang on back there.
It hit me right in the feels for sure. We don't have a hammer at dawn, do we?
Boss, you couldn't have picked a different goddamn time. We gotta
stop it! Oh god, the hyenas are everywhere. This is literally the worst way this could play out right now. Who's that? Who keeps yelling? It sounds like there's some girl with us. A girl that's not Kate. Wounded. There we go. Oh, he stuck me.
Carrier!
Keep that thing away from the Minotaur!
It does take a little bit of damage outside. Come on, clear shot. Come on.
We got a flock too!
Can we at least take care of the flock? Oh my gosh. Bro, what? I'm out of ammo. I can't get up. This thing scares me more than the flock. Come on, man. Damn it. Oh god.
We're clear. They're down.
And everyone back in. We're ready to go.
All right, let's go. Let me in.
Boss, we're in. Oh shit. Flock, go, go.
Bro.
That flock's right behind us. Shit! Delta, keep it off us! I'll try to lose it!
Hopper! Wherever you're taking us, this isn't a big improvement!
Oh, you're more than welcome to take the wheel, mate!
Oh boy. That's rough. Alright. Let's down.
How nice to see you all again. Feel free to pitch in.
Come on, Delta. Let's hold the line.
That swarm act's on the way. We gotta slow it down. Give it everything you got.
Bitch!
Huh. I'm back in!
Your goddamn hole! Oh, when I said the fun part, I meant fun for the cold tray, baby! Oh, what the?
Oh, God.
Oh, no!
We'll
cover you.
Look!
You know I ain't going out like that, baby!
Cole, what are you doing?
I'll buy you some time!
Get out of there, Cole!
Good idea!
Oh, no.
No!
Go! Go!
Wait, did I actually... like rip him in half.
Go faster!
The pedal is literally to the metal. It doesn't go any faster.
I thought they were part of the upper body, not.
Okay, Foz. I think we're below. Clear.
I thought we killed that goddamn thing.
Of course we didn't.
Marcus, it's cool.
I don't know.
I don't think he is.
Ah, shit! We got more of them!
I think they just want you to feel like he is. Ah! Covered in all sorts of blood today. Why is it every time we get out this thing, we like almost all die?
Delta, we hold them here. They can't get past this wall.
Here they come!
Can't even see half of them.
Bot's having some trouble, mate. Reboot it.
You have engaging. It would appear you are in distress. Allow us to assist you.
Hell yes!
All right, stay behind.
Thank you.
I got something else from Delta. Special delivery.
The Omar's authorized.
Get to higher ground.
Delta, what are you doing down there? Get your asses up on this wall.
Carmine.
Moving,
hang
Clayton.
On, we're coming.
Come on, come on.
Oh, all right. Nice.
That railgun's gonna recharge between shots. So get on a turret and hold these bastards up!
You heard him, Delta! Take out those blocks!
Alright, give me this. Where they at? Oh. Weird watching them like shrink. Here comes another. The tongues.
You've got to be joking.
Shoot the tongues!
Carmine, when can we use that railgun?
As soon as it recharges.
Why can't I hit these? Nice. Out of ammo.
Delta, the railgun's ready. It's only got one shot between recharges, so make it count.
I'm trying.
Now, fire!
Eat this!
Bam. Okay, so he's got to take four of those shots, I guess.
Fire on the tonsils! Ah, God damn it!
I can't shoot.
Watch it! Hug the back!
Nice. That was actually a really good shot right there.
Oh no, no!
Oh no. Oh my.
No, you don't.
Switch weapons. Who is that? Yo, this thing is just destroying everyone. Oh, Railgun. I'm running. No! Oh, no, 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 no.
Shoot the console!
Two more times.
It's hurt, but it's not dead yet.
Then we'll just keep firing until we finish the job.
Focus on those targets.
Oh my gosh.
Bear, we can't stop it. Fire the hammer, beacons or not.
I can't.
Use me?
What? Jack, no, 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 Jack, wait, what are you doing?
Ben,
no.
What's happening?
It's Jack. He's broadcasting beacon coordinates, and he's overriding my firing controls.
Oh, you. You clever little shit.
Oh, okay, Jack. Not Jack. Jack, no. Forever in our hearts, Jack. Some good screenshots. Foz. Oh, he's good. Hey.
She'll be back.
I know.
She's gonna rip
but
it off.
Not if we find her first.
Is that it? Well, there's definitely gonna be a Gear 6. Overall, I liked it. It was fun. I think it didn't really pick up for me until the end of Act 2. And then 3 was a good change of pace. And then that one, I'm glad it was only 2 chapters. Actually very glad of that part. Kind of just cleaned it up. I still can't believe that happened, man. I feel so bad for Marcus. And I wasn't really thinking of that in the moment. In the moment when I had to make that choice, I was like, Del. Because Del was with us the entire time. But doesn't really matter, does it? Okay. I'm gonna grab some water real quick because I need some now and I need to go to the bathroom, and then I guess we'll play some Versus or Escape or Horde. I don't know, maybe one of each. We'll figure it out.